assignment plan for the district. The appeal asked the court to allow the students to be able to go to the school in their neighborhood. Well, the U.S. House of Representatives has, within the past 15 minutes, voted to repeal President Obama's health care overhaul. This video was being taken just as the House was wrapping up the vote. Every Republican voted for repeal, along with three Democrats. Even though the Senate has not voted, the House vote could make a major difference in health care reform. WHAS11 political editor Joe Arnold looks how Kentucky and Indiana lawmakers voted today.
I urge all of my colleagues in both political parties to join us today as we keep our promise to the American people.
Mike Pence was one of four Indiana congressmen to vote against the government health care plan last year. Their district's seen here in red, the yes votes in blue. But the election turned southern Indiana Republican red. Todd Young replacing Barron Hill's yes vote with a vote to repeal today. But
I don't believe that a blanket repeal is the only solution. My constituents want health care reform, but they strongly support replacing the current legislation with new reforms, reforms that will lead to economic growth and job creation while respecting the right of Americans to choose the coverage that best suits their families' needs.
They need to be working in a bipartisan manner to help create jobs, not a political stunt to satisfy their base.
The chairman of the Indiana Democratic Party says Young's election was about the economy and not health care.
We learned that lesson in 2008. The George thought maybe we went too far. We've learned that lesson, and we'll be ready in 2012.
Meanwhile, WHAS 11 News has learned that after voting against the health care plan last year, Congressman Ben Chandler of Kentucky will now side with Kentucky's other Democratic congressman and vote against the repeal, a repeal that is expected to go nowhere in the U.S. Senate.
As for those 24,000 individuals in my district who will now have access to insurance for the first time, the vote today will not take them away.
And once again, that repeal itself is now expected to go nowhere in the U.S. Senate, perhaps not even a vote there. But Republicans can try to starve the program of its funding. And GOP congressional committees will now work to dismantle that health care plan piece by piece. Joe Arnold, WHAS 11 News.
Joe, thank you. And as WHAS 11 News first reported right here last night, New Albany Mayor Doug England is calling it quits at the end of this term. And he made it official today.
So today, I'm announcing that I will not be seeking another term as mayor.
Just 4 months after announcing that he would run for a fourth term, England says he wants to spend more time with his family now. While endorsing the Democrat Irv Stumler to succeed him, England says in the final year of his term, he wants to build a new community park, an athletic complex, and stem a budget shortfall in New Albany's general fund. New surveillance video surfacing tonight showing what a robbery suspect is wanted for just hours before he was shot by a local store owner.
And thousands of dollars worth of copper missing from an elementary school. Why it spoiled something for students. And coming up tonight on WHAS 11 and ABC at 7, U of L takes on St. John. Then, after the game at 9, it's Modern Family, followed by Cougar Town at 9:30. And at 10, it's Off the Map. And keep it right here for WHAS 11 News 11 at 11.
Can I say, here we go again?
Light snow in the morning, accumulating snow through the day, several inches of it at least.
So what does it mean for school? Well, we'll be live with the answer.
And wrapping up our snow for the season. Any guesses?
I have a guess. Yours is not a guess.
This segment of WHAS 11 News is sponsored by Craig and Landreth Cars.
It's not just advanced procedures that inspire our heart specialists. Cutting-edge drug therapies alone do not fire them up. Nor does state-of-the-art diagnostic equipment. The doctors of Baptist Health are also driven by something much more basic. The knowledge that every heart saved saves another heart from breaking. Baptist Health. Feel better.
As one of the developers of the Green Building, reducing energy usage is an important part of my professional life. The same holds true for my personal life. At home, I found a very easy way to be green is the Demand Conservation Program. It's a little box that is installed on your air conditioning unit. I didn't even have to be home when they installed it. And Demand Conservation gets us $20 in energy bill credits every summer. Every person can help save the planet. And one easy way is Demand Conservation. It's a no-brainer.
Thank you.
You know, at Sam's Swope Honda World,